Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. It hits. It's twisting the dimensions in the Coliseum. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Coliseum. The twisted dimensions have been restored. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ouch! It was paralyzed. It's a direct hit! The air in the Coliseum is tense. Shuppen starts to attack. It's twisting the dimensions in the Coliseum. It was badly poisoned! Shuppet suffers from poison! Shuppet seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! Both corners' moves failed! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Coliseum! Still can't pull off a move. It's down to the damage from poison. Amu is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit that hurt! The battle is getting intense! The mood in the Coliseum has become somewhat unsettling. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Taunt Pulse hits. It's down and out. Gelcatty is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! Delcatty desperately holds on! Dark Pulse hits! it went down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.